Okay, everybody, how's everybody doing? I got some good news, I got some bad news. Before I get to that, let me fix my microphone. You stubborn microphone. Okay, I think that's good. But the good news is this. Well, the bad news first. Bad news is I no longer have my 750G, my GTX 750 graphics card. Good news is I got a new one. I got a 1650 GTX 1650 graphics card, duh. And I'm playing with it now. I actually made this. I made a little bit better the settings on the Sims. I extended the draw distance, sim detail, and some other things. I'm playing with the settings so I can get it like at the optimal capacity where everybody, you know, enjoys it. You guys enjoy it. I enjoy it. I'm not there yet on 60 frames per second. I'm a little nervous to see if, you know, to run it at 60 frames. Because as I stated in the past, I have a plethora, and I mean a plethora, of expansion packs and game packs and stuff packs, whatever these were called, from 2009 to 2013. I know they were called expansion packs. I don't know if they were called, I know game packs are new. So I believe it was expansion packs and stuff packs. So, that being said, let's go through the aging process, shall we, of all my Sims? No, I mean, let's see now. 786 days of living. 52 days left. 108. 54. 55. 200. So what's today's date? Today is Sunday. Which is funny because that's the day it actually is for me. And I'll say this. Some games, like, I love... Love playing... American Trucker Simulator. Some games like that look phenomenal. Like, everything is stellar. You know, Grand Theft Auto 5, stellar. Only games that I could say, well, that's only like, I only tested like at least five or six games. What game I don't like is Grand Theft Auto 4. And it's not the fault of my computer, not the fault of the graphics card. It's the fact that, you know, eventually I want to play it, but Grand Theft Auto 4 is a poor port. It wasn't ported correctly from the, you know, the PS4, the PS3, and the Xbox 360. It was ported very horribly. I believe it's ported within a year, as within Grand Theft Auto 5, I believe it took a couple of years before them to port it. You know, they wanted to make sure all the bugs were out and all of that. So that's the only game I see where I can't run it at full specs. It actually starts to hiccup when I put it higher. So I'm like, you know what? I gotta leave it be. But other than that, like, Grand Theft Auto 5 looks amazing. American Trucker Simulator. Love that game to death. I have it cranked up completely. And it looks phenomenal. But at the moment here, I'm not playing those games. I'm playing, you know, The Sims. I'm playing, actually playing an emulator of Street Fighter Alpha. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, my. Okay, I don't want social services to take my dog away, even though she pisses me off. Wake up! I don't want them to take her away. I gotta get this. The only other thing I didn't like was a lot of my stuff kind of messed up. You know, my game started to actually wig out when I first was trying to play it. I had to actually reset everything. I didn't, you know, too much like that. All right, you stupid dog. Let's make sure social services don't take you away and screw me up. You see, everybody good? All right.
Oh, no joy.
We used to love Sophie when she was a puppy. But I really don't know if anything is fixed, like, because, you know, I haven't really played this. This is like my first real-time playing it. So far, I'm looking. Zoom in, zoom out, zoom in, switch sims. So far, everything kind of looks okay. You know, running this graphics card, I mean, it feels good to be almost caught up with everybody else. You know, I'm almost caught up, like, just a little bit more, but I don't think I'm gonna upgrade this, you know, my gaming PC anymore. You know, so far, I think I might get a new hard drive. I need a new hard drive. That's about all I possibly need. And that's because I have too many games on this. And I have maybe 150, depending, between about 80 and 300 gigs left. You know, like right now, I got like at least 60 gigs of The Sims 3, 112 gigs of, you know, Street Fighter. But that's just for rendering. I want, you know, like I have enough gigs for if I want more games, but I just want, you know, just enough for rendering. So I might get a 4 or a 5 terabyte. But other than that, like this computer is pretty much done. I wouldn't put any more money into it. I would just get another computer, and I really don't want to, because majority of new desktops don't have, you know, gaming desktops, they don't have an optical drive. And I'm a big fan of optical drives in my gaming desktops. Like, I'm a big fan of Windows 8. I cannot stand what Windows 10 has done to my computer. But can't complain. You know, I'm just nitpicking, you know, which I shouldn't, because this is freaking amazing. I mean, I've looked at different reviews on this graphics card, the 1650 GTX, and people, it's bad, it's horrible. But I'm like, to me, from what I have financially, you know what I'm saying? I'm not made out of money. Oh, that's disgusting, lady. You know what I'm saying? I don't got money like that. So if you can afford a $400, $500, you know, dollar graphics card on a $3,000 computer, then go ahead, by all means. You know, I'm not gonna lie. My gaming computer was what, $550, $600. You know, the graphics card I just bought, $149. SSD, $20. And the the RAM was about $15, $20. And I'm good with that. That's all under $1,000. So what am I gonna sit there and complain about, you know? What's going on? That thing is running. That star. Star's over here now. I have to report to somebody. Okay. I have to jog for an hour, so this is what we will do. He's already slept. We're gonna get him bathed. He's going to eat. And he's gonna run to his boss. Do the challenge, whatever, whatever, whatever. But yeah, I'm ecstatic though. Like, I really am ecstatic that, I mean, I've been trying to get this graphics card, trying to save money. Bills keep happening, life keeps happening. I've been trying for at least a year. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it was about last year this time. I remember I was watching a lot of Dr. Stone. And so I've been trying for a long time to get this graphics card. And I actually saved the money. Put the money to the side. Saved it up. Got it. So I'm ecstatic that I got it. It's pretty stoked. Can't wait to test it on other games. I can't wait to play other games. Like, put other games on YouTube that are much better looking than a lot of the games I'm playing. I like to play the old games because, I don't know, just nostalgia purposes. So he's gonna eat. So where is he at? He's at the beach. So let's get down to, wait, get down. Okay, game froze. Stress testing. Go here. Yeah. All right, jog here. Don't break a sweat, so you don't have to take a shower and all that. But I would love to crank it up, like crank up these settings. She's dead, isn't she? She's dead. I know she is. That crimple bottom chick. This is her house, right? This is her house. I know this is her house. Cause this should be a thing of her husband. Yeah, this is his thing. He haunts the place. Oh, anyway, I don't got nothing to do with me right now. You know, my house is fairly decent. Should have put on something warmer. How many days? 7 days. That's another thing. I had to put everything back. I don't have fairies, celebrities, vampires, and full moons in my game. You know, so no zombies, sad clowns, toads, werewolves, all of that. I don't, witches. Nor celebrities. I had to reset everything. Reset the lifespan back to epic. Which is kind of funny. I was playing The Sims 4. And I noticed that the lifespan is significantly cut in half. Right now I think my Sims would have been dead. When you put it to epic. Or long or whatever it's called, Oh, yep, there you go. And I didn't break a sweat, so I'm not all stink and smelling and all that other stuff. Let's kind of speed up to where he's at. I don't know if he's still on the beach. He is still on the beach.
Who's that?
Give him the device, and we're good.
Sasume Bonita.
Libnor.
Shibo. Nibagi?
I gotta start completing some goals, don't I?
Miracle.
Clean, odor-free toilet. Where is she at? Why is she cold? Why is she outside like this? Ho. Let me see if I did something. I have a weird feeling I did something stupid. Just give me 2 seconds now. Let's go to game options. Yeah, autonomy's on. Sim autonomy level high. Disable autonomy for selected sim or pet. No. So why is she just standing in the cold? Okay, she is now gonna chat with the maid. Back the water. What? Oh, for what's inside? Let's fish. It's 36 degrees, and he's out here living his best life. She's a sad sack, but she's happy when she's alone. No. Let her work. She's here to work. Not socialize. To me, I kind of feel like she don't do her job the way she should. I could always go to the park and make an extra, little bit of extra money. This guy, who is this? Stills McGraw is having the time of his life as well. I don't think I've met him. He's pretty happy. Who is this? This is Dustin and Zelda Man. I wonder if they're seeing each other. I don't know. What is this? Catch 5 tuna. Alright. This is just chat. Sleeping. Catch an insect. And it's too cold for that. He's gonna freeze to death. I kinda wanna see it happen. I wanna see him freeze. Not to death, but then we'll just send somebody out there. And what is it? No.
Growl, growl, growl.
I'll send somebody, one of my sims out there to use the rainbow sparkler. Yay, the show is about to start. Teeth chattering. Well, Javon can't claim he didn't see this coming. He is so cold, he literally cannot stop his teeth from chattering. Javon had better put on some warm clothes and head inside. You know I'm not planning on doing that anytime soon. After that comes frostbite. Oh, the kids are toasty warm. Let's send her to the art museum. Where is the art museum? Right here. Oh, tips are coming in. What did I catch now? Gotta put these books back. What is this? Let's sell it. Nope. Sell that fish. Sell that tuna. Come on, freeze to death. Ooh, what's up with her? I thought her hands were frozen or something. Everywhere I go, everybody's having a good time. I just want to see him freeze. I'm a little psychotic. No! You're gonna stand here and you're gonna freeze. You're gonna laugh while you're doing it. At least put on something warmer. No, go into the water. Swim over here. Actually, no. He'll just join the polar bear club. And I don't want him to do that. You know, I don't want him to join the polar bear club. Freeze. Okay, he's still frozen. He's still cold. While April here is having a nifty time at the art museum. Are these lights supposed to be on? Yeah, they are. Better. Much better. I'm sorry. I really want him to freeze to death. Not to death, but at least... I don't think it's cold enough, to be honest. She can come on home. One sim freezing at a time, I say. That's the temp. Yeah, he's not gonna freeze to death. And frostbite. Descent. No. I'm freeze. Yeah, he's feeling the effects. What am I doing? Just having a leisurely trip at home, just staying here. Empty, let's see. No, I think she's into me. I don't want her to be into me. Alright, just come on home, dude. I think I picked the wrong time to have him try to freeze to death. She is inspired. Which means when I go home, I should be able to paint something really good. Let's get some food. Anybody want to come with me? Eat here alone. Darn. Oh, I thought somebody would want to definitely come with me, hang out. Nobody wants to. Where's the dog at? Gotta make sure she's good. You know, neglect. Does she got any school? I know she's a loner, but man. Nah. She don't care for the kids at school too much. Okay. Well, let me go see about my girlfriend. Let me go to her house. I think she's like near the beach. Right? She's like right here, right? No. No. Where does my girlfriend live? Girlfriend, where are you? I don't remember where you live. Let's check one of these houses. This is... Nope. I'll just give her a call. I don't know where she's at. Invite her out. Let's meet up here. I got like 40 minutes before curfew. Wait, there she goes. She's not dead. Her. Agnes. That's her name, Agnes. Let's follow her. I just want to follow her. Where are you going, Agnes? Agnes. Where are you going, Agnes? Are you going to your house, Agnes? Where did you go, Agnes? Agnes, Agnes, Agnes. Wait, where did she go? What did I say was her house before? This house here. Nobody lives there, though. So where is she going? Oh, crap. I lost the tail. And Agnes got away, too. Oh man, that sucks. I thought she lived in that big house. In my last game, like the story was she lived in that house. It is not confirmed that she killed her husband and that his ghost haunts the house, so. Shonda, girl, I've been thinking about you all day. High school love.
Sorbi, Dakawa, Sinoba.
Let's
see.
Farbazam.
How was your day? Then let's just let's go back to my house because I'm afraid. I want to go down. Yeah, there you go. I'm afraid I'll get in trouble. I'll take you back to my house so we don't have to run from truancy. I sent him home, right? I got something stuck in my tooth and it's pissing me off. Let me see if I can get it out. Let me just mute my microphone here. I cannot get it out of my tooth. So, if I leave it alone, what's up? Bad timeout. Blah, hangout was about as fun as being spit on by a llama. Okay. Where's she at? I think she went home. I mean...